In this video, we're going to answer the question, what does beam angle mean on a light fitting? Now, this question relates to the free training package that we've created with Ansell Lighting on the subject of downlights, and in particular, fire-rated ceilings. This is designed to help you out with your ongoing CPD, so please do go and check that out by clicking the link in the description or heading over to the know-how tab on eFIXX.co.uk. But let's answer the question for this video. What is beam angle? Now, you'll often see this piece of information printed on the packaging of light fittings or in the technical specifications. As you can see in this example, we've got a beam angle of 60 degrees, which is a fairly wide angle for a downlight. And in this second example, we've got a beam angle of 19 degrees, which is quite narrow. But what does it actually mean? Now, it's tempting to maybe think of this as being like a perfect cone formed by the light from the fitting that's pitch black on the outside of the cone and fully lit on the inside. This impression is often reinforced by manufacturers who sometimes include a little diagram that seems to indicate exactly this. However, light really conducts itself in such a neat and uniform way, so there's a little more here than meets the eye. This value for beam angle is actually the point at which the light output from the fitting has reduced to 50% of the value of the total light output from the fitting. What this basically means is that the space within the beam angle is where the light output is the most noticeably intense. Knowing this means that you can use specific downlights and other fittings for specific purposes. So a fitting with a wider beam angle is more suited to flooding wide areas with light, so perfect for things like desks and work surfaces, whereas a fitting with a small beam angle is going to work more effectively if you want to create a distinctive effect with your lighting, say over a dining table when eating, or for illuminating an individual object that you've got on display. So there we go, that's what we mean by beam angle. Again, if you're interested in lighting, please check out our free training package we've made on the subject by clicking the link in the description or heading over to the know-how tab on eFIXX.co.uk. But as always, we want to hear from you. Do you enjoy lighting design and thinking about the different effects that you can create? Or do you like to just flood a ceiling with downlights? Whatever your thoughts and questions, please leave them in the comments section below. And as always, thank you very much for watching.